Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching me from. I welcome you to Zipeche's blog, and I say thank you to all my subscribers. If you're watching this and you've not joined this family, what are you waiting for? This is 2022. Kindly join this family. It's all about Christian gist we bring here, about good news, everything good news, Christianity. That's what we bring here. So why not join us and subscribe, okay? Today's gist is about the life ministration of Pastor Nathaniel Bassey. Pastor Nathaniel Bassey was live in Abuja. You know, he ministered at the Koinonia Church in Abuja. If you are wondering whose church is that, is the church below, is the minister of the church, the founder of the church, is no other person than Apostle Selman Joshua. Okay, so I hope as you listen to this ministration, God is going to minister to you, bless you. Everything you're looking for in 2022, God is going to answer your prayers. Even if you're in the waiting room, okay? The waiting room can be disturbing, but definitely God is going to show up for you. So watch this full clip to the end with an open heart and comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.
until the time shall come that you shall say, blessed is the one that cometh in the name of the Lord. You shall not see me. You won't be aware of me. You won't know me until you say, blessed. When you bless, you will see me. In that trial, not complaining, not grumbling, not talking. He says you won't see me. You can complain from today till tomorrow. You won't see me. But when you bless me, you will see me. Can you lift your hands tonight? I feel such ocean of grace tonight. In prayer this evening, we heard the word grace. Multiplicity of his grace tonight. Can I give you 1 minute to just bless him? Just bless him and you'll see him. Lift up your voice one more time.
To see your power.
carry us tonight, Lord. Let us ride in the high places of the earth, and we may suck honey out of the rock tonight. We're about to soar now. Amen. Amen. I'll just take care of this. Amen. Father, we just welcome you. Tonight is your night. I took that time to honor you. Specifically, not to speak about any man, but just that trumpet sound was for me. I celebrate you, my Father. Thank you for this house. For no man can do these things except God with you. Thank you. Thank you for your son. Thank you for my brother. Thank you for this house. In Jesus' name. We're about to soar. What is important that I do this, I know that there's a culture of honor in this house. I smell it. I can feel it. But just one more time. When Jesus said a prophet is without honor save in his hometown, he didn't say that is how things should be. But I want you know, Jesus in John 4 speaking, saw a woman. He said, if you knew the gift that was in front of you, you would ask. In other words, knowing is connected to asking. I want you to celebrate this man. Celebrate. One of my papas, Bishop Francis, says is an answer to an age-long prayer. Thank you for making Christianity sweet. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. I truly, this is not, I know when people go to places they have to, I try to be as real as possible. I'm a real person. When you spend time with the Lord, he just makes you real. So I'm at home. I'm at home already. I'm truly celebrating you publicly that this is a man of God sent from heaven for this time. I landed from the plane today. And I kept saying to myself, Apostle will be here for a very long time. And when I came to the office, to the hotel room, I told my guys, they said they were just talking about that. It just rested in my spirit that this man is not here to come and go. He's here for a long, long time. Celebrate it one more time. Can you celebrate my big brother, precious man of God, Pastor Shola? I truly love him. I honor you, one of my big brothers. Sir, we honor you. Dr. Amos, Fenwa, we honor you. We celebrate this patriarch. Are you ready tonight? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Yeshua! HaMashiach! The chamber is about to walk tonight. Yeshua, HaMashiach, you are the Lion, Lion of Judah. I'm the chamber.
nature of that song is too high. I want to close with that. You go there towards the end. Are you ready? The Lord our God is mighty. The Yoruba's calling along Agbaye.
Jump!
somebody, open your mouth. Call him by his name. Open your mouth. Don't watch. Stop listening. Call him by his name. Open your mouth. Call him. You will not see me except you say, bless him. Hey, Yada. Hey, Lava. Hey, Panda. Alua. Parua. Adila. Barwande. Epala.
Just lift your hands. Just lift your hands. He's definitely in our midst. By God. They said hallelujah, amen. And the next thing that happened was her smoke went up forever. Hallelujah, amen is a weapon of war. Can we join heaven declare that word? Hallelujah! Hallelujah! You are calling for light out out of every darkness tonight.
Like a symphony, lead harmony, we will raise you a sound. It's a sound of love, for no other one, for the one we adore. Your name.
Yeshua, Yeshua,
Judah. Koinonia, are you ready to roar? Somebody roar!
Of revelation,
let the sound,
sound, sound.